Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Rock and Dock, the North Coast Marina, right behind the Rock Hall. All right, so first day of summer, John, we made it, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, we were talking about the number of slips you guys have here for rental.
53,
and people should call ahead. Sam was saying, especially like July 4th and air show, call early.
Absolutely.
Because you guys book up quick.
Yep.
Lots to do down here. Let's talk about your rental program. What do we have here, John?
Okay, we got paddle boards, paddle boats, and jet skis. Which we do gift certificates for, for birthdays, anniversaries, you name it.
And so how does the rental program work?
Okay, they'll come down and we're open to the public, so walk down and they choose what they want to rent.
Okay.
And we go from there.
And you go from there. And then what time do you guys open, weekday and week ends
we're
during
open,
the season?
We're open 8 to 8.
Okay, 8 to 8. So factor that in when you want to come down here.
Absolutely.
Now, I know they can hear construction here. Lots of things are happening down here. So let's talk about parking. When people are thinking about coming from the suburbs or coming forever to come downtown, let's talk about parking.
Parking, it's right up there with standard parking. It's pretty reasonable for the amount of time that you may spend down here renting with us.
All right, and let's talk about, we see Sam on the paddleboard. She's making it look easy.
She sure is.
For someone who hasn't paddleboarded ever, do you recommend they come down here? Do you guys teach them how to do it? How does that work?
Absolutely. We teach them how to paddleboard all the time.
It's pretty tough. Now,
yep.
Our sister is on the paddle boat. These are pretty easy to manipulate. Okay, so you don't have to have that skill, right?
No, you don't. And we offer those for like a corporate event. You know, come down and they can have a meeting on those things. It's four or five of them get together and they float around out there. It's pretty cool.
And actually it holds four people, so two paddlers.
Correct.
And then two on the back.
Yep.
We can see that. She's backing up on us. And then over here, Ryan, he has a jet ski.
Ryan's on a jet ski.
Now, how many jet skis do you guys have available to
rent? We have four jet skis available right now. We usually rent them out pretty frequently.
Okay.
And
That might be something people might want to reserve, cause since they go pretty quick and you only have four, they might want to call down.
We do both a reservation and first come, first serve.
Okay, very good, and you have four of those. Okay, excellent. We're down here at the Rock and Dock. Fun stuff for the family. You can rent a jet ski, or rent a paddle board, or rent a paddle boat. All kinds of fun stuff.
Absolutely.
When we come back, your friends Nuevo are right behind us. Really cool restaurant. They're going to talk about some summer dishes.
Zach's got some delicious food coming up for us.
Oh, we love Zach. All right,
Absolutely.
Back to you crazy kids. Happy summer!
Happy summer!
Right here.